time to show leadership for every one of us and say no to this Emergencies Act.